this room. We love each other. We want what's best for each other, and I know that. I am very thankful for that. But what I need is a choice.
What does that mean?
Sometimes I feel like I never actually make any of my own choices. I mean, my entire life, it just seems I never, you know, had a real say about any of it. This last one, cancer. All I have left is how I choose to approach this.
Well, then make the right choice, Walt.